Our greatest successes since we've partnered with Sodexo would have to be our number one ranking from bestcolleges.com for our Reber-Thomas Dining Hall. That has been the buzz around campus this semester.
So it's really become like a really upscale dining experience for them, whether they're chasing after healthier options or whether they want to kind of have a fun meal.
There's just a different energy now when the students and even faculty and staff come into the Reber-Thomas Dining Hall. Their expectations are different. They're noticing things now that they didn't notice before. And we're even getting more compliments now than we did before we even got the number one dining rankings.
Oh, I absolutely love dining at the Roth. I always joke with my friends that I want to have my wedding reception in the Reber-Thomas Dining Hall.
Reber-Thomas is the best dining hall in the country because we have so much variety.
The allergy-free station has been a huge resource. I get compliments on that all the time.
The dining hall has so much variety, and also the dining hall is just such a cool place where you can just come, get your food, sit down, have some conversations midday, relax a little bit between classes, and some of my best friends have actually been made here.
We've kind of created this environment around campus where they want to stay in the dining facilities. They don't just come in and eat and leave anymore. They come in, they meet their friends there, they even do homework, they study in the dining hall. We see a lot more laptops open.
I've been working here for 5 years and the changes are awesome. We're always looking for, you know, ways to improve and make things better.
To see the fresh food and the different variety of flavors and the kiosks and, you know, the text that the students get when their order is ready, to me those things are just extremely relevant, extremely edgy and ahead of the curve.
I love working with students. They really make my day. And we really get attached to them because we have them for 4 years.
One of the really unique aspects of our dining program is we're not just serving food. We're trying to really embrace our relationships with the students on campus